Good morning students, welcome to the next grammar lesson. In this lesson, we will discuss all about adverbs, which is the fifth part of the speech from the ninth part of speech that we are learning. We have learned the four parts of speech, which are nouns, pronouns, adjectives and verb in our previous videos. Please check those videos if you need a revision. So now, let's get started. So what is an adverb? Adverb is a word that modifies the verb, adjective or adverb in any sentence. What does modify means here? It means it adds or change the meaning of verb, adjective or adverb in any sentence. Now let's look into each of these three modification with some examples to make things more clear. How does adverb modifies verb, or we can say an action performed by subject? There are four ways in which adverbs modifies, or we can say describes, the action. Firstly, how can an action is performed? Secondly, where is the action performed? Thirdly, when the action is performed? And fourthly, how often or frequently the action that we are talking is performed? Now let's see the different types of adverbs, which are adverbs of manner, adverbs of place, adverbs of time, and adverbs of frequency, with some examples of each. First, we will see the adverb of manner that describes how an action is performed. The alarm rang loudly. Here, we can identify that the alarm rang. But how it rang? It rang loudly. So, loudly is describing us the manner in which the alarm rang. And hence, it is an adverb. Let's look into another example. Harry ran quickly. Here we are able to know that Harry ran, but quickly is describing the manner in which he ran. So, quickly is an adverb here, as this adverb describes the manner in which the action is performed. They are called adverb of manner. Now, let's look into the next type, adverb of place, which describes where an action is performed. Put the cake there. Here we are telling to put the cake, but at which place? By here we are telling the place to put the cake, so it is an adverb. I looked at my book, but where? I looked everywhere in the room. Here everywhere is the adverb, because I am telling the location where I looked the book. As this adverb describes where the action happened, these are called adverb of place. Now let's look into the way in which we describe an action when exactly the action happened. Kirti went to the gym today. Here we are able to know that Kirti went to gym, but when she went? Today. So today is an adverb here. They go out to dinner weekly. Now we can say they go out to dinner without using weekly also, but weekly says us when do they go to dinner, as this adverb describes when the action exactly happened. These are called adverb of time. Now let's look into the fourth way in which we describe an action, how often or frequently the action is happening. Sometimes he play cricket. Here we are understanding that he play cricket, but how often he plays? He plays sometimes. So sometimes is an adverb here. Ritesh never smokes. Here never describes us that he never do smoking, and thus telling us the frequency of his smoking. So never is an adverb here, as this adverb describes the frequency of action. This is called adverb of frequency. Now we have seen all the adverbs with examples that are describing verb, or I mean action. Now let's look into the adverb that describes adjectives. He is very happy today. Now tell me, what is the adjective here? Correct, happy. And which word describes the intensity of his happiness? Very. So very is the adverb describing the adjective happy. Sia worn brightly colored dress in party. Here what is the describing her dress? Its color. So color is an adjective. What is the intensity of the color? It is described by brightly. So it is an adverb here.
Now you all have understood adverb that describes an adjective. Now let's look into some examples of adverbs that describes another adverb in the sentence. The dancer moves so gracefully. Here, how the dancer moves is described by the adverb gracefully. But so word is here describing the intensity of the word gracefully, and thus actually describing the adverb. The scientist quite easily solved the problem. Here, easily is describing the action of the problem. So it is an adverb. But the word quite is used here to describe the adverb easily. So quite is the adverb here. It is actually describing another adverb easily. These are the basic about the adverbs that you should know. That's all in this session. Thanks for watching.